Anhamall Asylum. Shot the scars and latches, the hardest mattress. Scars from catches on strap buckles, cranked like ratchets. Back stacked with tablets and multiple batches. After a little bit of treatment,
sit out in the sun, have a currant bun with your cup of tea. Do you need a wee? Do you like your bed? What's up with your head?
Hello, how are you?
She's got the frame and the face of a princess. Such a shame that she was made with the brain of a chimpanzee. God, she's got a big chest, big leg, big foot. Strapped to her bed.
Burn if she ever found out there'd be a right palaver. Who would have guessed this emotional stress manifested no less than the beast of Anhamall's best.
And here, they sent their inadequates.
Get mucky and bloody like mangas and spazzy as Somali Italiano lasagna. My cannonballs will hang ya, or boredom will hang ya. I'll stop that muscly monk from trying to bang ya.
But they settle down in the end.
When the good bud don't make it past the port, I got a phone to whack chav as a last resort. A fiend for the green, I'm a fool.